Hello everyone, welcome to my free online tutorial for the new SAT math section. The problem that you see on your screen right now is taken from the new SAT study guide just released by College Board, which is meant to prepare you for the redesigned SAT that will start from March of 2016. Okay, so this is problem number 10, practice test 3, section 4, calculator allowed. So it gives you a table, and it gives you for each planet listed in the table, it gives you the acceleration due to gravity, right? The acceleration. Now, acceleration is given as meters per second squared, okay? Right, the acceleration. So, and remember, an acceleration is when you have an object, right? And due to gravity, the object will accelerate as it comes in contact with the planet, right? As it falls down, right? So, this is a physics problem, but it's very easy relative to most physics problems. But this is a physics problem, and let's understand what the question asks. So, the chart above shows approximations of the acceleration due to gravity in meters per second squared, right? For the 8 planets in our solar system. The weight of an object on a given planet can be found by using the formula W, weight, is equal to M, the mass, times G, the acceleration to gravity, where W is the weight of the object measured in newtons, M is the mass of the object measured in kilograms, and G is the acceleration due to gravity on the planet measured in meter per second squared. Okay? So now that we know, what M means, M is the mass of the object, right? And G is the acceleration due to gravity. And remember, G will always be the same. That's why for a particular planet, because it doesn't matter what the object is, the acceleration will be the same, right? So let's see what the question asks. What is the weight in newtons of an object on Mercury with a mass of 90 kilograms? Right. So we have to understand first. We have to set up our given equation, which is W is equal to M times G, and then we just have to understand and fill in the known variables, right? So it tells you mass of 90 kilograms, so you know immediately that mass is M, and so that means that 90 is the M, right? Because 90 is the mass. So you will, to find the weight in newtons of the of an object on Mercury, you will have to multiply 90 kilograms, and remember the mass is given in kilograms, so 90 kilograms times, and then you're gonna find the G specific to Mercury, right? And what is the G here? The acceleration due to gravity is the G, right? This is 3.6, right? So you will multiply 90 kilograms times 3.6 meters per second squared, right? So you're gonna find the answer in newtons, and if you use your calculator, you'll see that it's 324 kilograms times meters per second squared. And remember that this expression, kilograms times meters per second squared, is equal to newton, right? 1 kilogram times meter per second squared is equal to 1 newton, right? So 324 of them will give you 324 newtons, right? And this is exactly what the question asks you. It says, what is the weight in newtons of an object on Mercury with a mass of 90 kilograms, okay? So 324, this is answer choice D in this problem.